myself Saman Samuel, lecturer in mining, over holding just today. I talk study about working principle of Exactimo drill. So, first of all, what is drilling? Drilling is mostly employed in mining for the placement and efficient use of explosives, and it is also used for exploration in fixing rock bores, in stabilizing slopes, and to test foundations. Drilling is predominantly used in underground mines for the placement of rope bolts. Production drilling requires for the operation in which holes are used for the placement of explosives. So drilling basically used in our open cast mining or underground mining. So that's why drilling is most important in mining purpose. Okay, move next slide. Operating components of the system. What is drilling components? It means that drilling it acts as a prime mover that converts the original form of energy into mechanical energy to activate the system. It means drilling is acts as a prime mover which is converts the mechanical energy to the activated system. So different types of drill bits used in our open cast or underground mines. So let me talk about drill rods, which is it transmits the energy from prime mover to the bit or applicator. Bit, it is the applicator of energy attacking the rock mechanically to achieve penetration, which is what drill bit means. You have to drilling by the drill rods. The bit is most important in drilling because without any drill bit, you can't penetrate the rock. So, circulation of fluid, it cleans the hole, pulls the bit, stabilizes the hole and supports the penetration through removal of fittings. Okay, next, drilling methods. So, basically drilling is of three types. First is rotary drilling, second is percussive drilling, and third is rotary and percussive drilling. So, first of all, we will discuss about the rotary drilling. What is rotary drilling? Rotary drilling is employed in exploration. Generally put soft to medium hard rocks and soil, used to penetrate overburden before diamond drilling. What is overburden? Overburden is the first layer of the rock or soil in our mines, which is hard in nature. So we just excavate first overburden, then the mineral. So energy is transmitted by a drill rod which rotates at the same time as the drill bit is forced down at the high force speed. The lowest costs are obtainable in soft rock with rotary drag bit and medium hard rock with rotary roller bit. Okay, let's talk about percussion and rotary percussion drilling. So both are used for non-boring drilling operations in shallow holes and medium to hard rocks. It means where we use shallow depth mines. We use the percussive and rotary percussion drilling methods. Okay, move to next. This is the closed of a rock drills, which is divided into two types. First is percussive, second one is rotary. In percussive, they are also divided into two types, what is called top hammer and down the hole. In rotary also divided into two types. First is crossing and second is searing. Okay. So next talk about our main topic, which is jackhammer drill. Jackhammer drill is a pneumatic or electromechanical tool that combines the hammer directly with the chisel. So you see in the diagram, this is a jackhammer drill which is combined with a hammer directly with the chisel. Okay, so handheld jackhammer. It means you can see there are two handheld jackhammers are typically powered by air compressor, but some use electrical motors also. So larger jackhammers such as rig mounted hammers used for construction machinery was usually hydraulically operated. Okay, they are usually used to break the roof, pavement or concrete. It is also used in our drainage working where roof in underground mines to support the roof bolts. Okay, so working principle of the jackhammer. A jackhammer operates by driving an internal hammer up and down. The hammer is first driven down to the strike the back, the bit, and then back to the return the hammer to the original position, repeated the cycle. So in this diagram, you can see air in or air out, which is a valve or a pile driver. In the jackhammer drill, there is a drill bit. So if the working principle of the leg hammer is when your pneumatic air is constantly in towards the main position and return to the air out position. So that's why the hammer is up and down and which is impact to the drill bit, and drill bit also penetrate to the rough walls, roof or drainage system wherever you use. So inside the hammer there is circuit of air tubes. A heavy driver and a drill bit at the bottom. First, the high pressure air flows one way around to the circuit, forcing the pile driver down to so it pumps to the drill bit. Okay, so types of jackhammer drills. First of all, we see in last slide this is the pneumatic jackhammer drill. Then is your electromechanical or electro pneumatic, then hydraulic jackhammer are of them. So uses of jackhammer drills. A full size portable jackhammer is impractical for use against walls and steep holes. Okay, down the hole drilling, you can see the image of down the hole drilling. In the mines we use DTS drilling, which is called down the hole drilling. Most of the open cast mines are now employed a DTS drill, which is called down the hole drilling for drilling purpose. Okay, thank you for the video lecture.